So, if you're on a road trip and went through this part of Trans-Canada Highway between Sikkimus and Revelstoke, you have to stop and see K Falls, and then right after that, check out Crazy Creek Waterfalls as well, and walk across this 240 feet long suspension bridge.
This way, you can get to the parking lot and turn left right here.
So Crazy Creek Resort have a suite accommodation available, as well as RV sites for your fifth wheel or trailer, and you can do some camping there. Or if you want to use just the hot pools only, or just do some sightseeing of the waterfalls and suspension bridge, and that's okay as well. Okay, so we came from the office, bought some tickets, and this is the entrance to the falls. Hey, you didn't ask about the hike.
Oh, you see the map?
So the entrance fee for adult is $11.45 plus tax, and that's 13 years old and older. And for children age 5 to 12, that's only $6.20 plus tax. And then additional children, they're free for families with more than 2 dependent children. Thank you. There is also a 5-minute hike to the gorge if you want to do that first before the suspension bridge. Just follow the trail sign on your left and it will take you above the waterfalls. Walk across the boardwalk and see the beautiful rock walls of the gorge.
See, it's not shaking, that's pretty good.
Oh, really? Okay.
Where is this? Where is the foundation for the old school?